found it!
I have a plan, but it won't be easy. Abraham is well connected and his pockets are deep. But we have located a man in his inner circle. We will tail him until he reveals our target.
Let me bring him to his end.
Here he comes now.
Our numbers are many. They will not stand a chance.
Pity to not be invited to see us celebrate before our victory.
Right.
Officers, may I join in?
Evening.
The more the merrier.
I've just come to the barracks. I'm quite certain the new weapons shipments will end our maroon problem once and for all.
That is the plan. That is the plan.
You think they'll be expecting us?
Most likely. They always do somehow. But this time, it won't matter. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a private matter to attend before I make my entrance.
As do I.
Not important.
Give it up!
As always, the way back is involved. You want to best be ready for surprises.
You know, the physician just set up practice in the next door house. Lovely man. Young, bright, full of ideas. We'll send him round to you.
It'll be Boston this time. I have a contact there who's not so...
We'll see you there.
Regardless, they all want it. So it could be profitable.
Never could do for the man myself. Overbearing, overweening, overpriced, and gross.
Good evening.
Will the commander be in attendance tonight?
Yes. I was just speaking with him. He is here somewhere.
The trap was right under our noses the whole time.
I've never met a soldier as cunning as a Maru. It's no mistake he's been harder to defeat than the weak who came before him.
All yours.
I spit at his name. And his brothers, too. But our war will be different.
In our time, we'll take this land.
How can we lose?
They're fighting with shoving shot and living on
blood saints. It'll be over in an afternoon.
Cheers, mate. That's the spirit.
That is not the right man.
Yeah.
it's the lookout man you really have to look out for.
Is that the most...
No, man, you hear the Abing horn, you...
Anta, how many years have we fought? Your men in the mountains with no weapons to speak of, and my army resplendent. And yet you live, and I die.
You lack the conviction to win.